Incoming hostiles detected. Additional hostiles advance. Warning, an agent on your team requires aid immediately. Warning, agent on your team is down, requires assistance.
Sure they were gonna kill me just like the others.
Get a little game, keep the axe on the piggy.
How about 10 points if you get him in the arm?
Five for the hand!
You know, that song, the one about the bridge.
How much?
Damn, what's the name of it?
Yeah, it's awesome. All right, well, that's cool. to the rescue. Thought there was a dead man there. They worked me over pretty good. Buried in them people. They're inside.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
And that's an order, Sergeant.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Additional hostiles inbound. Warning. Incoming hostiles detected. Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
life.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Take this asshole out!
sick!
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Watch out!
Yeah. You broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Greetings.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran a dry cleaners. What is it back? Killed some cops and tagged them black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. You know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him. Trying to thin out the competition. Don't answer.
shit.
And nothing could make me go back.
Ah, yeah. Fucking freedom.
This is perfect. Thank you. Thank God for you.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. Be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure. The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to him.
Cowboy, this is our show now. Is See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big fool, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, no one can. Lorraine, she's ready. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took it, and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big boom. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backup. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
I just say? Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure buildup. You need to vent it. The power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map.
Safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Welcome to the end of the world, assholes. Boys, mess them up!
Thank you.
Active echo beacon detected. Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll it.
Doing good work.
I'm glad you made it out of the police academy alive.
Keep fighting a good fight.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
Watch yourself out there.
Remember, watch your back out there.
Nice to see you in one piece.
What we're looking at here is real-time infrastructure status on everything south of the Dark Zone. That one. Blue shows working water lines. Hey, looks like Turtle Bay just got the hookup. Really cool. Executing us? I don't know, but the thing is,
nobody knows. I mean, martial law is undemocratic, but at least it's transparent.
My back is all fucked up.
What they're up to,
I need some meds bad.
Top secret. Even the president probably doesn't know the details. Plausible deniability, folks. Plausible fucking deniability. Home of the free? My ass.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Confirmed. Pick up. GTF notified.
Nice shooting there.
potential hostile stronghold identified.
Come on! Take him out!
I couldn't talk to you in person. I don't know what they tell you in there, but things out here are going freaking nuts. Lots of people are sick. Some kind of flu or something, but lots of people are dying. It's scary, Boo. I miss you so bad right now.
Area secured. Chitian security notified.
About taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Luray Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid, I'd be great.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Thank you.
Take them down!
Styles and bam.
A little game, pin the axe on the pig.
Oh, please.
How about...
I've got a family.
10 points if you get him in the
think
arm.
I didn't have a family? You think I was
I'm
born to wipe this?
No.
What do you say?
Just
say for the head.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
And that's an order, Sergeant.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Yeah.
here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Detected.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Your maker.
Breach! Breach!
Move, move, go, go, go!
Get that! already dead, and you don't even know it. I'd love to know how you end.
Agent, tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah, you broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers. Now leaving the contaminated area. Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
Did you hear about Reggie?
What about him?
He got arrested again. He's back in Rikers for the third time.
You're kidding. What'd he do?
So that's the best part. He was out on parole, right? And for some stupid reason, decides to pick up work not 2 days after getting out. Picks up a gun and a package and moves to deliver in a restaurant downtown.
All right.
But he's had too much orange juice or something, so he desperately has to take a piss. So he walks into the restroom, and what does he see?
What?
Three police officers standing and turning right as he enters the room.
Did he walk back out?
No, not Reggie. He steps.
You are now entering a safe area.
Oh, hey there. I know this part of town's a little bit crazy right now, but people are just going nuts. They're even abandoning their pets. I ask you, what kind of a sick person abandons their fur baby at a time like this? Anyway, I'm sure you're not like that, and you can do a lot to help.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Hold on. got Trigger Mike. How'd you do that? Never mind. Just keep doing what you do best.
You're about there. The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop, and big enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs, too. Where you find one, you might find the other.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Okay, what just lit up? Huh. Looks like a test dish. Checking for signal strength. One of those engineers must have had a clue. Looks like he's running a triangulation. So they have standards. Thank you. Son of a bitch, another one. Any engineer that tries to set up a proper signal test on a New York rooftop in winter, in the apocalypse, well, I drink with them. Now, keep going. The mast looks like it's in good shape.
Hostiles incoming.
Oh, you don't fucked up now! They coming! Everyone's coming!
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
what you got!
Keep pushing them! Keep up the pressure!
Careful with that gun!
Don't move!
Okay, three dishes. That lets us play a little game called Let's Triangulate. That should let us finally punch into the LMB's comms. Get your ears up, because this could be good. This is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Incoming. Thank you. Is everyone else dead? Thank God. Hello? Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it.
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Okay.
That was a shitty thing for me to do to you. Pashtun Goodyear. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks. You saved my life.
Agent, we got some evidence about an interesting alliance you might want to take a listen to.
And I'm sad to say we now know what happened to our helicopter back in Brooklyn. Have a listen.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
All right, we'll start here and...
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
Want to get shot splicing cable.
Shutting down Cleaner HQ.
What's new? Bad. On second thought, never mind.
Hey, I got what you need. If I don't have it, you don't need it.
Thanks to you two.
Great to have you back from the dead, Ben. I'm really feeling it.
We're gonna beat this thing. I know
Amen
we are.
Amen to that.